Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome. It's my privilege as the Minister of the Church to welcome you here to this latest in our series of lunchtime music recitals. It's good to see so many here today. The usual pattern, whilst we let you in for nothing, we do invite you to leave a retiring collection, and the money that is collected is used to ensure that we can properly remunerate the performers and also enhance the music life of the church. You're a very generous audience over the months and years, and we thank you for that continuing generosity. Also to say, for those of you who might otherwise be tempted, you don't have to go to Germany for Christmas markets this year. You can just come to the Free Church, because we have a Christmas market operating. There are some very beautiful handcrafted items on the stall there. There are some excellent second-hand clothes to fit every size, designer labels at knockdown prices. So please have a look. There are some second-hand books, there are some cards, and there are some toys. So anything you might want for Christmas, you can buy today. And we have a card reader, so we can empty your bank account at the flick of a switch. So don't think you can use that as an excuse either. But it is there, and we would love you to share in what's been provided and enjoy what's around. So thank you for that. As far as future events in the church are concerned, we're moving into December and arrangements are slightly different. There won't be a concert at the end of December. But on Wednesday the 15th of December at 7:30 here in the church, we have our Christmas Jazz Cafe. Some of you may have come in the summer to hear our jazz afternoon given by Lynn Dobson, who's a resident of the Orchard. But for those of you who are well up on your jazz and rock, will remember the pop group Soft Machine. Lynn was the saxophonist with Soft Machine. He also played the flute on Manfred Mann's Pretty Flamingo, the introduction to that. And he is an all-round great entertainer. And Lynn will be here for a Christmas Jazz Cafe on Wednesday the 15th of December. So please put that in your diaries, not to be forgotten. Please do come along. Which brings us to today. Around 9 months ago, we were having our lunchtime recitals with no audience. Tony faithfully came along to stream them, and folk were able to watch at home, but the church was empty. And one of those who came to perform for us to an empty church was our pianist of today. So we're delighted that she's able to come back and play for an audience. So please will you welcome the pianist Hao Zi Yoh.
Thank you so much for coming to this recital. My name is Hao Zi, and I'm a pianist from Malaysia. So thank you very much, Ian, for inviting me to be here with you. I'll be presenting a program with five different composers, starting off with Bach, Partita No. 4 in D major. It's a set of dances, the Baroque dances, starting off with a grand overture and moving on to slower dances and also fast ones like the Gieg at the very end. And after Bach, I'll be playing a piece by Chopin. It's one of my favorites since childhood. It's the Chopin Barcarolle, very peaceful, calm, and one of his most noble pieces as well. And after that, there will be Rachmaninoff Etude, around 2-3 minutes of a lot of running notes you'll see, and at the same time a lot of drama and this Russian big sounds of the bells as well. And after Rachmaninoff, we're gradually moving into 20th century. First of all, Debussy impressionistic estampe. It's in three different movements. The very first one is Pagode. You'll hear some Oriental, his inspiration from the Far East. And then you'll hear his second one, which is on the evening of Granada. And so it's a little bit of Spanish, but also Arabic influences. And also the very last one is Gardens in the Rain. So a lot of different, very delicate colors in this piece of music. And finally, we have Scriabin Sonata Number 2. As a lot of you might know, Scriabin was very much influenced by his kind of own set of colors, his synesthesia. And in this piece, it's heavily represented by the sounds of the ocean, the waves, and sometimes it's kind of just by the seashore, by the moonlight, and sometimes you hear some really dark crashing waves inside. So I hope you enjoy this set of program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hao Zi Yoh, thank you so much for a wonderful concert. What a fitting end to this year's Friday lunchtime concerts. But please come back next year for Friday lunchtime concerts. Meanwhile, lots of exciting things are happening musically in the church during the next few weeks leading up to Christmas, starting with an Advent carol service at the beginning of Advent. this Sunday evening at 6:30, and then going on with the special evening jazz festival. I think it's the 15th. Was it the 15th of December on a Wednesday evening? But meanwhile, today, thank you very much. That was lovely. Thank you.